Hello everyone, Gadget Girl Kylie here, and welcome back to some more Monster Hunter Generations demo gameplay, doing some solo offline, and we are going to take on the Naga Cougar, playing as a Prowler once again. I'm actually really enjoying the Prowlers so far, it's pretty darn fun. So let's do this. Let's see if we can survive against the Naga Cougar. Remember, this is the most difficult monster on this demo. No point getting anything out of the box because the Prowlers can't use them. So let's go ahead and go to Area 6. I'm feeling confident. Sophie and Ashley, don't let me down. We're gonna have to do some teamwork on this. I always almost jump off the cliff there for some reason. You can't go that way. Gotta go around. Naga Cougar! Oh, Boomerang got the bum. Wasn't paying attention to the little monster there and it got me. Oh, how'd you like that, sir? Oh, dived under the tail. Yeah, that was silly. I got greedy there. Okay, I thought I would dive through that. No, got hit. Of course he would go for me. Don't think so, sir. Right, quick! Oh, you little bugger! Oh, okay, fine off. Let's have a sneaky heal. What did you do that for? That was kind of silly, putting that down. Needed to quickly put my headphone back in, it had fallen out of me. Whoops! Nice. Oh, flinch it, baby. Oh, yes. Okay, come out of the corner, please. Oh no, he's buggering off. Sweet. Look at Ashley doing a little cute dance. You go, Ashley girl. Girlfriend. Looks like totally adorable. Area 5. It's interesting because against certain monsters I wasn't using the boomerang skill that much. I preferred to just go in and swat it with my... Is it some kind of club? I don't know. What is it attacking? There's no one there. You silly, silly cat. You give cats a bad name, yo. I don't think so. Jump! Oh, I think that was slightly too far away then. Oh, yes. Oh, it got me. That's the first time it's got me in a while, though. I'm raged! Wow, you got me then. Right, okay, don't focus on me. I want to use my horn. No, he's focusing on me. Oh, buggering off. Good. Do you think I can beat it? There's a cat. Offline. I'm feeling confident. Not died yet. Not used acorn yet. Got me, you little bugger. Okay! Acorn time. It's better give me invisible frames right now, because if he hits me... I was behind him. Right, rally time. Oh, Don't think so, sir. Buggering off! Not sure we're gonna do this, you know. I'm enraged! You got me. Alright, who are you going after? Because I would like to use the horn, but if you're going after me, the answer is no. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, okay, I desperately need to heal! Oh, I got him, I think. Shit! Almost dead. He's limping! Do we think I can do it before the timer runs out? That's the question. Might have to be greedy with hits. I might have to take more risks to complete the quest. Didn't mean to do that. That's what you get for trying to be greedy. Thank you. are, you bugger? Nice healing timing. We did it! Offline! Prowler! Nagakuga defeated! Oh, wow! Jesus, I didn't think I was going to do it towards the end there. That was awesome, guys! I'm sorry that there wasn't much commentary towards the end. The pure concentration was setting in. Jeez, that was so cool. Woo! I'm loving the Prowlers. Really loving them. Meowtastic! Okay guys, don't forget to like, comment, favourite, share, and of course subscribe if you haven't done so already. All those things really do help me out as a YouTuber. As always, thank you for watching.